Climbing clear up through the sky. statues. All the cattle are standing like statues. The breeze is so busy, don't miss a tree. And an old weeping willow is laughing at me. Oh, what a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day. I got a beautiful feeling. Everything's going my way.
Hi, Aunt Eller.
Scare me to death. What are you doing around here?
Why, I come singing to you.
All the sounds of the earth are like music. All the sounds of the earth are like music. The breeze is so busy, it don't miss a tree. And an old weeping willow is laughing at me. Oh, what a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day. I got a beautiful feeling. Everything's going my way. Oh, what a beautiful day.
Why, if I wasn't an old woman, if you weren't so young and smart, Alky, why, I'd marry you myself and get you to sit around at night and sing to me.
No, you wouldn't either, because I wouldn't marry you nor none of your kinfolks. I could help it.
Oh, none of my kinfolk, huh?
Yeah, and you could tell them that. All of them, including that niece of yours, Miss Laurie Williams. Say, Aunt Eller, if you was to tell me where Laurie was at, where would you tell me she was at?
I wouldn't tell you at all, for as far as I can make out, Laurie ain't paying you no heed.
So she don't take to me much, huh? Where'd you get such an uppity niece who wouldn't pay no heed to me? Who's the best frogbuster in this here territory?
You, I bet.
And the best steer roper in 17 counties? Me, that's who. Now looky here, I'm handsome, ain't I?
Pretty as a picture.
And curly-headed, ain't I? And bow-legged from the saddle for God knows how long now. Ain't I?
Couldn't stop a pig in the road.
Well, what else does she want? The darn she mule.
I don't know, but I'm sure certain it ain't you. Who are you taking to the Buck Social tonight?
Ain't thought much about it.
Bet you come over to ask Laurie.
What if I did?
Asking me to? I'll wear my fascinator.
Yeah, you too.
Oh, what a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day. Oh, I thought you was somebody. What a beautiful feeling. Everything's going my way. Is this all that's come calling? And it's nearly 10 o'clock of a Saturday morning?
You know it was me before you opened the door.
No stitch of a thing.
You did too. You heard my voice and you know it was me.
I heard a voice talking and rumbling along with Aunt Eller. I heard someone singing like a bullfrog in a pond.
You know it was me. So you sit up there thinking something mean to say. I'm a good mind not to ask you to the Box Social.
If you did ask me, I wouldn't go with you. Besides, how'd you take me? You ain't put a new buggy with red wheels onto it, have you?
No, I ain't.
And a spanking team with the bridles all a-jingling?
Nope.
Expect me to ride behind old Dunn, I guess. You better ask that old Commons girl you tips us to shine to over across the river.
If I was to ask you,